See, I need to watch a bit more of this video actually. Oh yeah. Eh? I'll start in 2 seconds. So what do I do now? Is it?
In it.
Yeah, basically the thing that I planted. Look at this thing. Look, I harvest that. Like, what the fuck? What would the spiders doing it? Gonna load that gun up.
Hello! I'm really quite low on ammo!
Why is it not putting the fucking gun up? Oh. What?
We done you 3 cogs.
This is to get the 3rd cog. You gotta shoot the plane before you die. Fuck it, you're gonna kill that last one.
Match ammo! Is there no end to this senseless slaughter? I mean, is there no end to this senseless slaughter?
Oh, there we go. I don't even want to do it yet, I'm gonna wait till the end of the round. Oh, shit.
It's not so bad if you close your mouth, and nose, and eyes, and ears. So many. You look very hungry.
Oh my god, that thing's so dope. That lens, I can't quit. What's that lens? See that in the sky? Oh, I'm gonna miss that, ain't I? What? Is that the right plane? Watch this video quick. No, I need that big, massive plane.
Can we please stop with all the poking?
Oh, I need that fucking plane.
Nah, the plane, the real plane flies over you, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's what I thought. But did you see that little one disappear on the sky then? Yeah. Why is it a fucking shooting? Fucking shit. Thing. That's where does he shoot it?
Yeah, same. Do you want to do it, me and you?
all I've got to do is shoot that plane, get that fog, and I'm going to the fucking boss. I got it as well, I got it and then I went down. Get me up.
I was not afraid. Not even.
Did I manage
when
to keep that
light.
Zombie though? Can't believe that.
The viscosity of this liquid leaves me feeling slightly queasy.
I didn't see where it went.
Landing like where the bunker is.
What? Yeah, land in a few places I've seen.
Yeah, in that area though.
What, this area that I'm in?
Like, wait, I don't know, come on, come on.
Down to the first back anyway, I just fucking went down then.
Yeah, go up there.
That way.
Yeah, yeah. Then go look to your right. Then like behind the tree.
What, that tree?
Have a look behind the tree and the... Yeah, that tree there. To the left. Now to the left.
Ow! That was more than a tickle!
Nah, I don't think it's there. It might be the other side of the bit that I've seen. I'm not just gonna have to fucking look around. If you get that cold, I'm going to the boss now. Right,
can you please stop that? I have more pressing matters to attend to. If you have torn my uniform, I will be very angry.
I think it goes down by the bunker, eh?
Yeah, it's me. I'm just grabbing a purse and going over there. Keep that off.
I hope Nikolai does
shot
not follow my bad
guy.
Example.
I literally just gotta find the cog. I've seen it spawn here and I've seen it spawn at that other bunker, but yeah, you're probably right, it is around there. But it's just where? Yeah. Yeah, I've watched one video in which it goes somewhere else, and I've watched another video and it's gone somewhere else.
I just want to look behind that.
That's what I mean, I'm just going to have to look around.
No, look behind that tree properly.
Yeah, I'm bleeding!
You
I need
can
a
just
doctor!
To do it. I don't know how to
oh,
do it.
Oh, wait, I am a doctor. I warned you, do not touch me!
Oh, okay, I've got it. Go back to that video. Should do.
Better.
Right, finish one of my jump.
sounds like it on the big screen.
I don't know, mate. I ain't.
What are you just watching on this little thing as well?
No, you can click. No, you can click square.
Oh, it goes full screen, doesn't it?
Oh yeah. Oi, oi.
That's not actually my voice, that's the fucking. That's the video I'm watching, but because you're watching a live broadcast, it will come to the telly.
Is
it? Right, I need to go and get all my perks and then I can go down to boss. Right, let's go buy my perks.
I'm not sure. Was this Division 9 experiment a failure or a success?
Well, I mean, stamina. I can't even buy a quick revive. That's peak, so if I go down, I'm dead. Not easy. Until I get to the boss fight, then it'll be hard. Well, I'm scared. It's a good guy.
Sorry! I'm not your kind of doctor. You really need a cosmetic surgeon.
Go down right now. I can't buy quick revive. I ain't got quick revive anymore. Nah, I've used it. I've used it 3 times. I can't see from that.
What? That actually worked out? I really shouldn't gulp it all down at once. Our attacks have done little to improve the creature's mood. It seems like it. This was not it! This is my favorite part. They all fall down. I hear you! You really don't have to shout!
Shit, I lost my big gun. No way, I need to get that out of the box.
I did not enjoy that! Not even a little bit! I would like to say a short prayer for the funny creature. Amen.
Yeah, fuck. No, I'm dead good. What? How have I got that? I didn't buy quick revive. I ain't got quick revive.
That's weird.
Fully weird, mate. I had juggy stamina from speed cola. Mate, I think this is another body, because look. Why is it taking so long to get me up?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is it, isn't it? This is gonna do it. Something's happened. Yeah!
I am Russian.
Oh
there.
My god.
I will kill all the helping dogs. I'm just kidding.
And I've got Perkaholic. That plant brought me back to life and gave me Perkaholic. No, mate. Look, I've got all my perks back. Oh! I'm going to the boss round. don't even need anything now. But I need to check what I do again. Like, do I just go in and put the cogs on? Herbal remedy.
Yeah, that's it. I did say that. We'll do it rapid.
Whatever inhabits this skull must be pretty terrible to cause the undead to behave this way.
I don't know, mate. I just threw it with that fucking purple water and I shot it with that new gun, mate, and then it just popped out. That's why I got these to watch me, because I didn't know what it was, mate. But yeah, I just got the achievement for it as well. I pretty much got every achievement for this map pack as well. And then I thought that was it, I was over. And it just brought me back and gave me Perkaholic. Whoever dies, I think, just gets to use it. Actually, no, whoever's got that gun that probably shoots it probably gets to, I would have thought. I need monkeys and I need to get that gun back. Oh, I've still got it. What the fuck? It gives me my gun back. And it gives me my gun back. It put me exactly to how I was. Basically, I know how that plant works. When you grow that plant, yeah, when it actually grows, whatever you have on you, you come back with. I'm just going to upgrade the fucking MP40 and I'm going down. Oh, I should try and get monkeys really. I've got a maxi to go down with as well, that's literally. Just going to the boss and I'm fine.
Yeah,
it's fine. Eh? Stream bit, innit? People are probably on YouTube watching it now. Like, you can put it in on YouTube, it's there. It'll come up. Got three people watching it on YouTube watching it, and it's not fun. Getting monkeys. Try and get monkeys. I'm keeping my dingo because I've seen everyone go down there with a dingo and just smash it off. So, like, the only thing I'm talking about is the HC40 if that happens. So I might just upgrade that. Fucking doing it. And then, I mean, that is the sickest thing ever. Ever. Trust me, I thought my whole game was ended then. I don't even know. It's like Jesus coming back from the dead. Nah, I think it would have happened anywhere. Yeah, man. Probably just take them. Maybe. But this is nuts, like.
What water did you use?
Yeah, man. Boom, yeah, literally, it just pulled me back in that pod and I just hatched out of it. I did that trying to get that bullet and that's what formed. And I did the same thing on another plant You've got to plant it, shoot it with that gun, water it, shoot it with that gun, water it, shoot it with that gun.
When you have been fighting as long as I have, it's hard to get excited by such simple weaponry.
Oh, I'll try for monkeys actually a little bit more.
Spider will get him down.
Imagine that. I've got good guns to be fair. I have got quick survive as well. I ain't got after the save, man. I've got on the house and pass back there. Not anywhere but here. But I've got Maxi, I want to take that with me. Sick, innit? Come on, man, you need monkey. What does he do there? Just put the cogs on.
Can't believe you don't. We're like starting this early again. You can press the mute again as well.
Yeah, man. I'd be like rank fucking 15 in game. That's what I need, man. I'd be like rank 15. I got that at like the start of the game, so I only needed like 6,000 XP. I said it's super, super easy to lose solo. But the game glitched out so you can do it. Last box though, I've got knocked up here, look up. But it's easy. Like now I know it, it's fucking it is a piece of piss. But like that game me and Grimmer played earlier, like it's fucking milky and gossy on me now, I think we would have done it. They were shocking literally, my gossy was on like 20 down, so I was 16. And you can be badly milky in the actually.
Believe me! I'm not unfamiliar with objects slipping and shifting through space. And time.
Buy some liquid to video.
I believe we are close. Close to Takeo.
I don't know do I? I'll get in the elevator. I'm just putting the pods on.
Stay strong, Edward. There is so much to do. The opening of the gateway. A vessel from Maxis. mine. Me, I don't know if I can do this on my own. I can't remember my first experience with this.
There we go.
Or this anything.
There we fucking go. What, three minutes?
Go in here, okay. I'm gonna get fucked up.
I'm probably gonna get fucked up, but whoa, we're getting hit. No way, I didn't get a gas mask. Can I go back up? Yes.
No! Turn of events. Most unfortunate.
Can't believe that, I've got no money for
that. You saved me, congratulations. Can we move on now?
I can't believe that. How could I forget the most important bit? I'm gonna have to do a round. Oh, I've got a perk, free perk, I'm going to get a free perk. I can't believe that just happened.
I ain't even gonna watch your stream anymore.
I can't believe that gas, man. What you need a gas last.
As soon as you press the button.
Nah, as soon as I got down there, literally, I started fucking dying. Yeah, I went down there and then I didn't take the gas mask, did I? So I just fucking went down. Nah, I'm not are you mad? Restart the game? I'm about to go to the fucking boss round. Oh yeah. Should be. On the house, we pass back and then we got here.
Division 9 experiment a failure or a success? Just out of curiosity, what vegetable are you most similar to? Return to the ether once more.
I died. Got trapped, man. Alright, now I have to do it properly now, though. It'll be easier with two people. Someone to hold these zombies. I ain't fussed how many people do it, I just wanna do it.
Someone's gonna get a shitty triangle. You just do it, I'm not even asked.
Mate, we've done all the challenges before, so they actually aren't easy.